Hello and welcome. I am in the very hot and very humid Bangkok. It's 34 degrees. Today I am going to check out some of the popular tourist hotspots, see some temples. I'm just heading on my way now to meet my friend AK. We've been talking on Instagram for the past 2 years and now we've met up here in Bangkok. Side note, I look fresh to death in my new sunglasses. Guys, this is AK. He was born here in Bangkok, so I'm extremely privileged to have a Thai liaison who is gonna show me all the best parts of Bangkok today. So we are here at Sathorn Central Boat Station. We're getting a boat to Tan Mahara, where the Grand Palace is. We've arrived at the Grand Palace. We've just got these fabulous pants on because you have to keep your shoulders and knees covered, so you can actually rent them here. And if you notice, everyone is wearing black. That's because the king actually died last October and people are coming here to pay their respects and serve memorial purposes. Thunderstorm, which just flashed it out of nowhere. So we ran into a local restaurant and we're gonna get some lovely food. I, for one, am starving. We had to take shelter in there for like an hour because it was tipping it down. So it's now stopped raining and we are gonna continue our temple journey. Where are we heading next?
Wat Arun.
Wat Arun, which is?
Temple of Dawn.
Temple of Dawn. So many people in the UK all the time with Buddha head tattoos and know that in Buddhist culture, in Thai culture, it's offensive and it's wrong.
Hey little friend, hey little baby.
So AK was just telling me that apparently every Thai person has to spend a little while, whether it's like a month or a week, practicing Buddhism in Buddhist monk life, and you have to shave your head and your eyebrows and everything. It means that your parents will go to heaven, and that's why everyone does it. Alright guys, I just got back to my hostel after a long and very sweaty day exploring the Grand Palace and Wat Arun. It was super fun and super beautiful. I would love to see you guys again soon, so please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And you can also find me on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat and Facebook. I will see you again soon for another vlog. Goodbye.